Thank you. What the Suzuki method is all about, and it really is a philosophy. We do have a method that goes along with it, but it's the philosophy that we begin young. We start very young. Some of these students have started when they were 2 and 3 years old, okay? But you don't necessarily, you could start now if you wanted to. You know, it's just a step-by-step process. You listen a lot. You listen to the recordings. The more you listen to the recordings, the more you know what the pieces sound like, and then you can transfer them to the instrument. It's sort of like learning your mother language. You know, your language is surrounding you in your environment, and then you gradually learn to speak it. And after you learn to speak it, then you learn to read it. And all these students are reading, but they do memorize everything rather quickly because that's the way they have learned. So it helps them in school, it helps them in life, and it just helps them, as I said, be better people.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Take a bow.
Thank you.
great time putting it all together. They worked really hard. There's a lot of review and a lot of practicing going in on that. And I wanted to especially thank Eileen Westco and Ron Kuros for all wonderful companies. There are students who are involved as well, but they put up with all my shenanigans with all the other stuff that we do. What we have is, yes, okay, we offer, give them 5 minutes or something. Little something to take away from the concert. What I want you to do is go out. Okay, and we'll do a little playing, okay, as you get your Christmas gift from DaCore Talent Education.